So, coaches, in lane A for Team Mexico, the 1702.98 for Ayobi Macias was an official time. 1702.98, the official time out of Heat 1, lane A. In the water now for our second Heat overall. First in Kansas City Heat, men's 1500, lane 1, Nelson and Seahawks, Clayton Patel. 2 on a task, Stanford, Sardinas, Johannes, Colony. 3, New Mexico, Ricardo Vargas. Lane 4, on a task from Davis, is Chris Weiser. 5, on a task, Stanford, Drew Sweetser. 6, Longhorn Aquatics, Clark Smith. 7, Dynamo Swim Club, Kevin Litherland. 8, Bishop Diego, Zane Brody. 9, California Aquatics, Nick Norman.
Seven.
Coaches, 5 minutes remaining until the scratch box closes. Scratch box will close in 5 minutes. With that term, 1,000 meters completed, and Zane Brophy holding on to the lead while Ricardo Vargas has moved ahead of Nick Norman. Vargas now in second place for lane three. Thank you. sweeps her all.
Go back now to event number one, women's 1500 meter freestyle, heat number 3 overall.